All right, coming up next, this highly anticipated matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. So here he is, the number one middleweight contender, getting set for this 185-pound title fight. He believes his title shot should have come a long time ago, but he has let bygones be bygones. The focus now, unseating the champion in dominant fashion and starting a new middleweight legacy of his own, 25 minutes or fewer away from becoming the new champion. We'll see how he performs tonight. So here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. This man ubiquitously regarded as the top 85er at present. Some people believe this is the greatest middleweight of all time. He certainly does, and he has goals even beyond that. He wants to be one of the greatest mixed martial arts athletes of all time. And in order to preserve that goal, this is a title defense, simply put, that he's got ahead of. Tail of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Bergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 12 losses, and one no contest. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Fort Worth, Texas, presenting the challenger, Kevin the Trailblazer Holland. And now he's using the champion. Fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 27 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending UFC undisputed middleweight champion of the world, The Flash.
All right, this is for UFC champs.
And with that touch of the gloves, we are underway.
Ready?
Ready? All right, so here we go with this UFC Middleweight Championship fight. The round one clock is starting to tick. The number one contender believes the champ is right for the picking. The champion has heard that noise in the past, and he is told. Just misses there with the left. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
That's a big strike.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Oh, big knee!
What a fantastic
throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Posturing up now.
Oh man, that was slick.
And he's back up. Blocks that strike. And he landed the right hand there. Tries the flying knee to no avail. Oh! Superman punch lands!
Can't take many of those, you better check.
Oh! He's out!
Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming, so back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like he got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 25 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, the
fire. All right, so there he is, the steal UFC middleweight champion of the world. He has retained this title at 185 pounds for some time and shown no signs of slowing down.
This is a weight that hasn't had many middleweight champions. Anderson Silva reigned for so long that every time a guy gets his hands on the belt, they're going to hold on to it for dear life. Tonight, he got the job done and remains the UFC middleweight champion.